to teach the game of hockey.
Kings leading 2-1 in this, the first meeting between the clubs. Dorofeev, a chance, kicked out. Rebound of Fiala, long outlet pass. Laferriere couldn't get there. Knights dump it right back in.
See if the Kings have a reaction here, because momentum right now is with Vegas.
Laferriere pumped by Hague, but not before he cleared the puck down.
Here we go.
And we get a scrap. Englund and Hague.
Hague controlled. Englund, we know. He's willing. He's game. He likes to throw bombs. I mentioned Hague. I've seen him scrap many times, and he's real good. Now the helmet comes off with Englund. That's been a problem. Now both guys without the helmet. That makes it a little bit more even. And the scrap where both guys were willing to throw the bombs there. So again, there was the contact. Hague on Laferriere. Englund came over. We'll have to keep an eye. I think Englund's going to get more here. I think he's going to get an instigator.
Flex.
We'll see what the call is.
Conley's on the
he's
play.
He's running for the box,
Vegas 14, 5 minutes for fighting. LA number 5, 2 minutes slashing, 5 minute fighting.
Okay, it's 2 minutes slashing. So there's the contact. Englund comes, there's the slash. Then the scrap.
Now the slash by Englund, Jim, was an invitation for the fight. He wanted to get Hague's attention, and he did just that. But he was standing up for his teammate there as Laferriere got hit by Hague. Hague did a good job standing up on the offensive blue line. But a situation like this, in games like this, take a number. You're going to play against these guys a lot more through the course of the season. And right now, the Kings penalty killers have to go to work. Vegas on the power play. They've got some weapons out there. Not necessarily the most successful team on the power play, but there's always a threat.
Now there's the punches being thrown. You have the grab hand, of course. You're trying to get the leverage there and the throw the other. Not worthy of an instigator, because there was not a lot of distance traveled by Englund on that play. He didn't have to really...